Yes, good afternoon, guys. Another AliExpress delivery today. Four of them. First up, got me a clip for the phone to clip onto my side of my jacket. So I might do a little video this afternoon, try and do a better one than that last mess. Anyway, and also some bar end mirrors turned up. Yeah, they're pretty cool. They're quite well made actually, they're solid aluminium. Good little mirrors, even come with the Allen keys to fit them. And also, a rev counter for the V-Star. It's not wired up yet, I've just playing around with trying to find a spot to mount it, but that don't look too bad. In about the same line as the Speedo, so it'll be easy to see. So yeah, I'll play around with that over the weekend. It's a bit hard to ride without a rev counter, even though it doesn't rev that high, but still. And little bobbins. I just had a couple of bolts in there before, but yeah, the Royal McCoy's turned up. Something like about $3 or $4. So yeah, as you can see, the twin pipes are hanging in there. Done a week to and from work this last week. Still solid, not moving. Okay, I'll get back to what I was doing, and I'll do a